So how are you doing this evening?
I'm doing great, Joel. How about you?
Oh, we're gonna wait a second. Good? So, what do you look forward to most about Night of 100 Stars?
Well, this party is really amazing. Norby Walter does an amazing job. I've been here for years, and it started, it really was the Night of 100 Stars, but now I think it's way past that.
Yes, definitely. There are tons of stars. Yeah. Who's your favorite person to see here?
Well, so many of my friends are here, and Dee Wallace is a friend of mine. She ran into a lot of great people, Bryan Cranston, a lot of great people here.
So, what have you been up to lately?
Well, on April 8th is my 30th anniversary on The End of the Restless.
So
that's exciting. And then I recently did film Hysteria with Maggie Gyllenhaal and Hugh Dancy, Rupert Everett. Now it will be out. I have a small role in it, but it will be out May 18th. Sony Classic, so I'm excited about that.
Great, so you're keeping busy.
Absolutely.
Fantastic. So if we want to catch up with you online, where should we go?
Go to www.katelinder.com, and you can access my Facebook and Twitter there, and I tweet and retweet and all that stuff. So it's really good. Like tonight, I'm really upset because my phone is dead.
No.
So it might look good, but can dress it up, but that's it. It doesn't work.
It's now just an accessory.
Yeah, right. It just looks good. It's not functional.
Hey, thank you so much, Kate.
Nice to see you.
It's so good to see you.
Hey, honey.